238, 205, 251, 279. I really like this guy, this 21K per month. But his technology, like, I love it. I love it when people have, you know, what I'm looking for, which is a lot of design. But the problem is, I do want a bit of technology. I don't want it to be completely gone. So, Bill J. Allen, I think I'm going to go with you. Depending on what your speed is, actually. 270. Okay, your research is less than the guy that's going to give me. You're asking for double a salary and then plus another 1,000. When your research is less than the guy that's willing, yeah. I don't think that's going to happen. I don't care what your design is. To be honest, I'd rather go the extra 4K per month to get this guy than to have your stupid ass. So, and we have an Asian guy on the team now. So that's, we're very diverse. We got an Irish, we got a, I don't know, Asian. So we're pretty good. You just got to get this guy in the gist of things. So we're going to train him. And we're going to give you a staff welcoming training while I work on the game reports for Golden Wings. And Rena, you guys can research some other things for me. We're going to have to make a new game. Not going to be vocab or cyberpunk or detectives because those are no fun right now. We're just going to do hacking. In the meantime, Mark, I want you to do something for me. Something very special. Oh man, we can make a martial arts game. Dude, we can make like... Let's make Karate Kid the video game. That sounds great. Mark, I need you to look into something for me. You know, these games are great and all, but we've been known to make simulators, so I want stereo sound. If I'm flying a plane and a plane flies past me to the left, I want to hear it in my left ear, not in my right. So, please, if you got the chance, fill that out. Look into that. We're going to put that into our next, little... game thingy, whatever. Oh man, look at 4 million sales. Wow. And how's our little Asian friend doing? World design seems to not be very important in this kind of game. And everyone loves it. Self-publishing medium games will be most efficient when we have at least 100K. Oh yeah, that's right. Yes, that's right. Yeah, it's a 100K fans thing. Okay, well, here, we'll get you started on something new, Mr. Whatever your name was, Miyamoto. I can't even see it! Your name is so goddamn long, you can't even see it! What's your name? What, how do I... I need to grab my magnifying glass if I want to see that. Okay. Migaru Miyamoto. Migaru. We're gonna call you Migaru. Then we got Mark, Rena, Migaru, Liam. Great. I didn't even put my last name. I just put Liam. Like, I dropped my last name when I hit the age of 18. I dropped it from my name. It was a disgrace to my family. Game history, 8.25. We got that 8.25 because that informed gamer piece of shit would fucking kill his family. What an asshole. Who gives me, of all people, a 7 on a game where I'm getting nothing but 9s? What a jerk. What a jerk. What was I doing? Oh, yeah. I should look at my game history quickly. What was the biggest piece of shit we've ever made? Was it that 4 point whatever back there? 3.75. It's this one. This wasn't... What a blank. No one liked that game. No one liked the history simulation. What is this? No. No. I do still want to make a sequel to Black Plague because it was the first game we ever made. So, yeah, but it wasn't that great. It was Black Plague. So, I think we're gonna move on from there. No reason to have Black Plague a sequel. Not yet, at least. We'll make it in the future. Oh, wait, we did. It's not a flu. It's not a flu. It's a zombie action game. So, business simulation. Yeah, that was important. Well, we're at the edge, so I think it's just about time we make a new game. All right, well, we're not going to make a medium game anymore because, well, clearly that's not what people want. I never did look into detectives. I could have done, like, a Sherlock game, but I don't know. I've never seen Sherlock, so I can't tell you how that works. We'll make a sports game. Everyone likes sports games. Sports strategy game. Yeah, on the PC. I don't know what sports do on the PC. I think it's about time we licensed to a new console. I mean, I build nothing but PC games except for that one Gameling, which piece of shit. So I think a sports game, and I think I'm willing to pay for the Play System 2 to get on the Play System 2, guys. We're gonna hit this out of the park in the Play System 2. What are we gonna call this game? That's the question. It's a PS2, a sports game. We've always been on PC. I wish you could make multi-consoles. I wish I could be like, oh, I'm diverse. Sports games. Strategy. When I think of a strategy sports game, to be honest, I think of football. But I don't know about football. Now, I'm not talking about football as in soccer. I'm talking football as in American football. So I don't want to call it anything along the lines of football. So I don't know what to name it. I got a name. All right, it's called Bench Warmer. Ooh, that's fun. Cause you know you play the coach, and he sits on the bench sometimes or stands. He sits on the bench. We're playing Bench Warmer, all right. Everyone, we're making Bench Warmer. It's gonna be a great game. Wait, how come I don't have the thingies for the sides to choose people? Is that, am I just too good? Oh, cause it's not a medium game. Yeah, it's a small game. So I don't know what to do. I guess this is about as best as it's gonna go. Yeah, I guess this is a small game. I don't get to choose who goes where, and we all just pump our mass knowledge into this game. So let's get some, we don't need the dialogues or level design. We just need AI. AI is important in a sports strategy game. In a strategy game, AI is always important. Why is a strong audience right now mature people? What is up? What is up? I don't know about sound. World design, not really. Graphics. It's okay. We just need to play the game. It's gotta be fun. Alright? It's gotta be a good game. People gotta enjoy it. It's gonna be a small game, so we're not gonna be knocking out of the park with like 70 design or technology, but it's gonna be okay. I'm still waiting to get that word from finding that bug and a new golden ace or whatever. But wow, stop filling it up. I wanna stop, please. Are they just gonna keep up? Someone found a bug. Someone fixed the bug. We're gonna end it there. Alright. Yeah, everything's leveling up. We're doing good. Migaru is at level 2, and he's slowly working his way up. Easter eggs. We can add Easter eggs to the game. That's definitely something I want to add. I love Easter eggs. I'm gonna research that right now. Easter eggs. I'm gonna put Easter eggs in my game. Oh, we're gonna have a small booth. Nothing big this year. For the first reviews came in, they're not gonna be that great. I'm telling you right now, Bench Warmer, piece of shit. Total piece of shit. Yeah, it's a piece of shit. So, yeah. Well, it's a good thing there wasn't a lot of hype for it, and we were just trying to get a game out there. Just trying new things, guys. That's all that matters. We're getting to trying new things. What is this? Ooh, I'm going to decrypt it. Our agency recently managed to get access to some critical systems of one of your competitors. If you want to play war games, then transfer. Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. I'm taking that. Hell yeah. Give me that. I want war games. Yeah, we got war games, guys. We're going to make Call of Duty. We're gonna be the first guys to make Call of Duty. Did we generate a game report? We did not. I'll work on the game report for Bench Warmer, see what we did wrong, which is like everything, probably. But that's okay. I mean, you learn from your mistakes. I thought we got. Didn't we get War Games? Where are War Games? I thought War was an option now. Oh, wait, what? Yeah, we got war games. Didn't we encrypt a message and send it to them? And Maybe they ripped us off. Wow, what a bunch of dicks. Assholes. Yeah, I don't see war games here. I see martial arts. Doesn't really count. So, oh man. Just gonna sit here. Bench Warmer. No one's gonna come to see Bench Warmer. No one wants to see Bench Warmer anyway. Oh man, wow, how come this is like the number one booth with the most visitors? And we didn't even have a good game. We just had a piece of shit. So. Well, that's a shame. The van is going off the market, but that's okay. We can move on here. What is this, sports and strategy is a bad combination. Graphics seem to be important. Bad platform. Great target audience, though, so. Ooh. Uh-oh. In a statement, the game development company MacroPose has said that they have been the victim of industrial sabotage. Unfortunately, development of their current project has been severely affected. Police are investigating. Oh no! No! Don't find us, please! Oh man, we need to work. Let's see. Time trials, that's definitely for speed. So let's put some there. And let's see. Nope, none of those options. We want him, his options. So we're gonna send you to train as well. G3 time trials. Everyone go on those time trials and have fun, and then when you come back we'll go on vacation. You sir though. I need you to research stuff, make it or whatever your name was. No wonder we never got war whatever, because we didn't successfully hack into them. So you know what? I hate to say this, but I want you to look into martial arts. I know you're Asian. I get that. That's not what I'm trying to get at here. I just want someone to look into martial arts, and you just happen to be the person open right now. Please don't be offended by me. I know we just hired you and stuff, but it's okay. I'll look into whatever you do next. Life. Okay. A life simulator. We're making Sims, guys. Telling you that right now, we're making Sims. Our speed is really high now. We're doing great. Go on vacation. Get out of here. All of you. Get out of here. Get out of my office. I want you all out of here. Me and Megan, or whatever your name is, I have a lot of important work to do. I need to look into the fucking. Wow, I can't believe. I think it was a piece of shit. Bench warmer. Sports strategy. Please. All right. Warming up. And, getting ready to take charge of our next project. Hopefully, the police don't find us in the middle of our project. It'd be a shame if, like, in the middle of our game, they're like, "Halt! You stole this game! You're gonna die!" And then they end up putting me in court for life. For whatever, I don't know. Corporate espionage or something. Life. It's gonna be a life simulation on the PC. And it's going to be in the Triple Hit engine, of course, because we haven't made a new engine yet, because of course our company doesn't know what the fuck we're doing. A life simulation. Now, this is where it gets difficult. I can make it rated E for everyone. But no one's gonna die, and there's not gonna be any sex. Or I can make it rated M and pump a lot of quality into graphics, and specifics, sexy graphics, and make it life for kind of adults. In doing that though, my demographics will go down, and mature audiences is not important right now. So you know, I got an idea for the game. It's gonna be a life simulator. I got it. It's gonna be called Dismiss, which is just Sims backwards. See? Dismiss. Even though we're really. Yeah, writer's block. I know. Writing, naming a game is hard. I wonder what that achievement's for. What is that achievement for? Did I get. Can I see what that is for? I wanna kinda. What did I do? Naming games is. Well, what. How do I get it? That's the question. Oh, whatever. let me think. I can think this through. Well, I know that Sims is just short for simulators. Simulators, not simulators. Simulators. I know Sims is short for simulators. Yeah. Yeah, I'll tell you right now. All right, I have an idea. While I was grabbing my dog,